UFC star Conor McGregor is no stranger when it comes to facing off against powerful men. But tonight the Irishman may have met his match as he squared off with a shirtless Richard Branson. The pair got down to business and shared the extraordinary moment during the Pendulum Summit in Dublin's Convention Centre. Advertising in reinvented by teens, Conor McGregor and Richard Branson square off against each other loaded, 0% progress, 0% 0:00 previous play skip live immute 0:00 current time 0:00 slash duration time 0:54 full screen knee text video quality 576p 540p 360p 270p foreground, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-opaque background, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-transparent transparent window. White black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-transparent transparent font size 50% 75% 100% 125% 150% 175% 200% 300% 400% text edge style none raised depressed uniform drop shadow font family default monospace serif proportional serif monospace sans serif proportional sans serif casual script small caps default stun minimize expand close plus form guide dot d dot equals ibc 7554 b39 e0 b1250 SRC equals http://i.dailymail.co.uk/pics/2018/01/10/22/47 fed5b30005785252561 image a33_15162786365.jpg height equals 351. Width equals 634 alt equals UFC star Conor McGregor, 29, and Sir Richard Branson, 67, faced off at a business summit in Dublin class equals blocks border image share, greater than in guide.d. equals i62444568887f375src equals http://i.dailymail.co.uk/pics/2018/01/10/22/47 theta2e0005785251 image a32_15162269936.jpg height equals 279 width equals 634 alt equals UFC star McGregor post today photo of the extraordinary moment to his 22 million followers on Instagram telling fans the Virgin Media mogul was not a knighted sir on this soil class equals blocks border image share greater than father of one McGregor 29 was presented with a Lifetime Achievement Award for his accolades in sports as well as business. In the footage, the Dubliner goes to accept his gong but the presenter tells him, he must take his shirt off before he receives it. The 67-year-old Virgin Media tycoon Branson, who is known to cut people's ties before photos, jokingly pretended to cut McGregor's top. Plus 4 guide d dot equals i63a3f7b3cos7134 8asrc equals http://i.dailymail.co.uk/pics/2018/01/10/22/47 fed59 e0005785252561 image a34_15162295192.jpg height equals 419 width equals 634 alt equals the pair pretend to duke it out on stage as McGregor was called up to receive a Lifetime Achievement Award class equals blocks border image share greater than in guide.d. equals i35e9766 8b54 a7e6 src equals http://i.dailymail.co.uk/pics/2018/01/10/22/47 fed5a90005785251 image a35_15622990999.jpg height equals 370 width equals 634 alt equals the Dubliner instigated the square off and Branson accepts, much to the crowd's delight class equals blocks border image share greater than plus 4 guide d equals i2f33984028c59a3csrc equals http://i.dailymail.co.uk/pics/2018/01/10/22/47 fed59900005785252511 image a36_15156230280021.jpg height equals 371 width equals 600 134 alt equals the shirtless pair puff out their chests and stare menacingly at each other as they reenact a UFC stare down class equals block sporter and share greater than playing along. The UFC fighter ripped off his shirt, which prompted a massive roar from the crowd before Branson started to unbutton his shirt too. The impromptu moment was made all the better when the pair pretended to duke it out. Branson started throwing punches in McGregor's direction, so the Dubliner then instigated a stare down. Plus 4 rim guy dot d dot equals s7054899b58cbf2e0src equals http://i.dailymail.co.uk/icepics/2018/01/10/22/47fed5b7000057852562111 image a37_15163032501.jpg height equals 356 width equals 634 alt equals all smiles. They burst into laughter and shake hands after the hilarious impromptu moment. Class equals block sporter and share greater than. They puffed out their chests, clenched their fists, and gave one another a mean stare before bursting into laughter and shaking hands. McGregor posted a photo of the face-off to his 22 million followers on Instagram with the caption "Face-off with Mr. Branson." He is not a knighted sir on this soil. The two-day business summit is attended by over 7,000 leaders in business, including Dragon's Den star James Caan and former Facebook executive officer Randy Zucker.